And now we have this coming in from Portsmouth. Breaking news. Police say a man is dead after a shooting. This happened on State Flower Court. That's in a neighborhood off Twin Pines Road. Police got this call just before 10:30, so this is still breaking. We're working to find out more about what happened, including if police have any suspects. Meantime, if you can help, call the crime line at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP.